Removes the hard water stains, calcio deposit build up, and shower doors, chrome, porcelain. Just put a little bit in the bowl. Press firm. Go back and forth for 10 seconds. And the stain can dry out. And then wipe it off. You can use it in chrome, porcelain, fiberglass, stainless steel, the mirror around the shower door, faucets, countertops, the ring around the toilet bowl. We have a sealant that prevents for the stain coming back after 2 years. Just put it in the towel, make sure you cover the whole area completely, and then wipe it off. See what I'm done here? I haven't treated the bottom. This part has been treated. So when the water comes, you have to slide off like that.